In woodworking, there's many different ways to approach a project, both in mindset and technique. I believe it's important for everybody to find the method that works best for them. So I find that the table saw is one of the most consistent and precise tools in my shop. I try to avoid using the chop saw when I can, knowing that the table saw will usually get me a more consistent cut. That being said, I like to use sleds when at all possible. Now the idea of a sled is to create a easy way to replicate cuts and very precise at that, using this edge against the fence of the table saw. You can then cut a very parallel straight line. So here's all the components that we need for a sled. As you can see, it's pretty basic. I got a scrap piece of plywood. I got the template, and I got a scrap piece of sheet goods that we cut out from the template. We of course wanna identify the edge that we're gonna be cutting. We wanna run that flush with the opposite edge of the sheet good. And basically make sure that that is real nice and flat there. So if you can hold up a straight edge against that edge, push this tight so the template's tight. Now we know that we can basically screw on this, what I call, it's almost an auxiliary fence onto the sled. Now make sure that after you put that first screw in, it's still good. So grab another piece of wood or straight edge, put it up there. I can see that this got tweaked just a little bit. So we're gonna move it up back to where it's good. So put in that last screw and again, check and make sure it's good because you know how it can sometimes tweak it. Looks pretty good there. We have a real nice flush edge right there. And then this is the time you can either choose to put the toggle clamp on, or for this, it's probably okay just pushing it through. So before we move on to the next sled, I'm gonna mention that this cut right here does not require a sled. I on purpose made that parallel with this line. So all we really have to do is push this through the table saw as is, and we'll have that perfect cut. Now for the third one, I'm gonna run you through it real quick. I'm gonna go over the quick principles as well. Now, always remember that this is parallel with the blade. So we must have this flush with that. Next steps, we're going to put a stop block on these edges and go from there. Nothing helps you grow more than just getting out there and building something.